In order for expression to have copyright protection, it must be set down in a material form. Section 22 of the Copyright Act provides that a reference to the time or period when a work was made is a reference to the time when it was first reduced to writing or some other material form. Writing is defined in Section 10 to mean a mode of representing or reproducing words, figures, or symbols in a visible form. Material form means any form of storage, whether visible or not, and whether or not the work can be reproduced. The types of storage that the Act contemplates includes things like paper, canvas, computer files, discs, and films. Basically, a tangible medium, whether analog or digital. Material form does not include ephemeral manifestations such as unrecorded speech or unrecorded live performances. For Part 4 other subject matter, the rule is similar. They need to be embodied or stored in an electronic or other medium. There must be something tangible and persistent or fixed about it. A sound recording is considered made at the time when the first record embodying the recording was produced, except for sound recordings of live performances, which are made at the time of the recording. Films are considered made when the first copy of the film is produced. Broadcasts are the only things which are not required to be fixed in a material form. Broadcasts are taken to have been made when they are first delivered.